All right. That one's going. Now that one's going. Gotta wait for the red light to blink three times. All right, welcome to Dude RV. Hey, I appreciate you stopping by. And of course, you got here just in time. That's right, just in time for another virtual tour of Lake Mineral Wells State Park. We're not doing the trailway. We're just here for the state park. Because I needed to do the Insta 360. All right, just want to make sure we're recording. Didn't look like we were recording, but we were. All right, we're doing a waypoint stop today. We're headed west, and what better place to stop than Lake Mineral Wells State Park? Let's find some cool music. Of course, we can't do music on the Insta 360. I haven't figured out how to do that yet. Ah, there we go. So we'll just drive real fast. I love this state park. It's always one of my favorites. And it's not because I actually saw the mountain lion. It's because it's a really pretty place. A little. All right, we're at the top of the hill. Well, we're not at the top of the hill, but we're up the steep slope. That's a better way to say it. Bike. And I actually have footage of some of the trailway. Also the location of where they do the telescope stuff. I don't know what the schedule for that is. We're breaking the law. Breaking the law. Stop sign? What stop? I didn't see a stop sign. Penitentiary Hollow. Beautiful day use area. Actually got a great view of the lake. And that's where you go do your rock climbing. Downhill, your buddy. Thank you. fans can be disappointed. It's a sad day. The boat ramp is closed. Fishing dock is open. Across the dam. We'll go see some screen shelters. Stop sign? What stop sign? Shelters here are really awesome because of the view. I mean, they're screen shelters, but the view over here, that's really good. Shortcut, but we're not going to take it, but we can take that and it will come out where we're going. Thank you. stop. It's a bit of a climb, but it is so worth it. At least until we get to the top of that rise. This is up here is a primitive tent camping area, and that's where I saw the mountain lion first time I was here. Camping sites. Very nice. The road is really rough, but the sites are very nice. Camping loop. Now we'll go see the lakeside tent camping loop. And we gotta fly downhill. Top first. I think we are at the crest, and now we shall start powering down. Still climbing. I was wrong. It was a false summit. Must have been some hail recently, because all the bathrooms are getting new roofs. They're roofing them. Water only. Back through there rather than showing you the main road twice. I'll show you this twice. Sorry, that wasn't one. That was 10, not 01. State number 10. Alright. Now we'll go to the 50 amp loop. And we'll finish up in the 30 amp loop. Now, since this is bi-directional, we are going to do it twice. We're going to do all loops twice. keep an eye out for roofing nails. That will certainly puncture one of my 4-inch fat tires. And then I'll have a 4-inch flat tire. Dude RV's camp.